County. 53 of them are new, and that's down to roughly half of the new cases that the county had on Friday. However, 41 people are in the hospital, a big jump from last week. 372 people have died. That's two more than were reported on Friday.